All right, so here we are at HostGator, guys. We're going to get you a domain name and web hosting. Let's get it out of the way, and then we're going to set up WordPress, which is going to be super fun. I love HostGator because they have all these different sorts of web hosting types. They make it really easy. There's only a few buttons you need to press to get to WordPress and set up WordPress, and I hope once you get on the inside with me, you'll see that too. I know you will, and of course, the prices ain't bad either. So to get your own domain and hosting, all you need to do is just click web hosting. All right, now on this page, you have the three buckets. We have a hatchling plan, a baby plan, and a business plan. These are the cheapest ways to set up WordPress. And now we're gonna make sure that we get the cheapest one out of these three. So hatchling plan, as you can see, is the cheapest based on the price here. Difference between the hatchling and the baby is only really that hatchling plan lets you run one website or one domain, and baby plan lets you run unlimited domains. My first plan was a hatchling, then I upgraded later on. Business is too much for now, unless you're on a corporate budget. Some people used to like it because you got the free SSL certificate. That's this little padlock icon in the upper left saying connection is secure. Really good for processing credit card payments to you over the website. But now HostGator made sure that all their plans come with that. So we really don't need to go too far here. And hatchling plan is gonna be enough today. Cool, so if you wanna learn more, just click technical specs. But right now we wanna move forward and install WordPress. But before you click buy now, I know you're really excited to because it looks really good, that big yellow button. I want to get you an even better price because although these prices are low, we can do it one better. So all you have to do to get the better discount is come up to the top and where it says web hosting, you're going to delete that part, keep that slash though, and then just write in my name after the slash, which is just Craig, and then hit enter. And right away, you'll be taken to this secret little landing page here, and you can see the prices went from $275 down to $264 for the cheapest option. So pretty cool, exact same hosting plan. This is just my discount page that I'm offering for you guys. So now we can do it together. Let's click buy now, and then on the next screen we'll just fill out a few order details and get you going. Okay, and now I'll walk you through the HostGator order form. Step 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and then we can check out and move on and install your own copy of WordPress. So in step 1, we're gonna have register a new domain name selected, but if you already have a domain name that you wanna use, that's fine. Just click here, write in your domain name, proceed and get the hosting, and afterwards I'll show you how to connect your domain to your hosting and make it all work. So if you already own one, pop it in here, go ahead and get the hosting, and then we'll connect everything. But in our case, we wanna get that free domain. And I'm just gonna register what we're gonna become today, which is a self-hosted WordPress blogger. And then if you hit period, it'll take you over here to the little dropdown, or you can just leave the words as is and get the .com, and then it'll bring up your price. All right, so we only wanna get one domain name today. Definitely wanna stay on our budget, but you can see the different prices for the different options. Of course, the .com here is the cheapest because it's free. Thanks HostGator for that awesome deal. But of course, they also offer those other really cool, new, and popular extensions. Some tips to pick the best domain name are keep it simple and short. So I guess I violated that rule. If you can, go with two words. They can be related, like TripAdvisor, Home Depot, etc. Or they can be unrelated, like YouTube, Netflix, so on and so forth. And you might think of something clever. If you can't get your perfectdomainname.com, then go ahead and just get your first name, last name. That's good for almost any type of branding. And if you ever become a famous person or an influencer, you really have to control where your name.com goes so someone doesn't mess with you. All right, so scrolling down, we're gonna uncheck add domain privacy to because I generally trust people. But if you wanna do that, go ahead. It's just a little extra cost. And now we are in step 2. So step 2 is really easy, choose a hosting plan. So we know we want hatchling, boom. Billing cycle, we gotta do at least 12 months to get that free domain name, but we can see we get a discount through my HostGator Greg link for all of them. So it's really up to you, whatever you think is the right term period for your new blog. But as you can see, you get a little bit better value if you register more months of hosting upfront, meaning the price goes down from $548 to $448 to $358 to $264. In my case, I've had my WordPress blog for almost 10 years now, so this definitely would have been a good idea to get 36 months. But to stay on our budget, we're gonna grab 12 today. Again, up to you, let me know any questions if you're on the fence at all about that. So now we need a username, and we can just pop in whatever you normally use online, and a 4-digit security pin, that's super easy. And we can move down to billing info. So for billing info, just enter in your usual billing info like you would wherever you shop online, Amazon, eBay, Apple, wherever you do your shopping. And I'm just gonna cover this up and pop in my info so that no one can steal my credit card. You can pay with credit card, or if it's easier, you can go with PayPal. All right, and if you have a tax exemption ID, go ahead and pop that in, but most of us don't, so that's fine. And now we're on step 4. All right, so we're gonna uncheck additional services, and we are done here. You can always add these later on through the nice live chat feature. Really nice people at HostGator anytime. All right, and now here we are in step 5. This part's really tough for most people because they have to think up a coupon code that works, but in our case, we don't. We already have the best coupon code entered, which is big bonus. It's not case sensitive, and that will get you up to 62% off, or in our case, for 1 year, it's gonna be 50% off. That is the best discount available at HostGator right now, and we can offer it to you guys for such a huge discount because so many people sign up to WordPress through our tutorials, so they continue to keep offering us that awesome discount. So all I can really say is thanks to you, thanks to everyone who's come before you, and it is a limited time discount, so if it works, go for it. All right, so we have step 6 now as our final step. We're just gonna review our order details and then proceed and install your copy of WordPress. You can see we get 24/7/365 phone, live chat, email support for free, instant account activation for free, money back guarantee for 45 days if you're not happy for whatever reason. Domain registration of our shiny new domainname.com for 1 year is free. That is just for 1 year, so you will have to pay for that in the second, third, fourth years. Pretty standard. All of us pretty much pay for a domain name. You just get that nice bonus of getting it for free in the first year. Hatchling plan for 12 months, discounted at 50% off to $53.70, so that's all we pay. You don't even really need to worry about these numbers right here, because this total in green is the amount due at the bottom. Super cool, I think it's really awesome that for under $5 a month, about the cost of a trip to Starbucks, you can get your own amazing WordPress website and be on the same level playing field as the huge brands that we saw in the introduction to the video. I think that is just so cool, and I can't wait to show you how to use WordPress and enter into the world of WordPress blogging. So that's all I'll say for now. I'm super excited to get started, I hope you are too. Go ahead and just check this box at the bottom, and now we can proceed and install your copy of WordPress. So let's do it together. And click checkout now. Great job. Welcome officially to your HostGator control panel. And as you can see, HostGator is already ready to build your website. You'll also get these emails from HostGator. And if you get logged out of HostGator, you can open your account info and click on this link at the top to log back in. You can also use the first name server and second name server to connect your domain name to your hosting. And I'll leave you a video on how to do that in the notes. All right, now we can move on this very important screen here. To get WordPress installed, we want to just click on the hosting tab. Now from the hosting tab, we want to bring our mouse down to cPanel and click on cPanel. All right, and here you are in the official HostGator control panel. Now you'll see a few buttons which are the same thing, like build a new WordPress site is a popular link and it's a special offer. So those are the same button. And also QuickInstall does the same thing. All right, so just to do it the way that developers do it, we're just gonna click QuickInstall to get to the WordPress area. From the screen, we're gonna click on the WordPress icon in the middle. Great job. All right, so it will show you the latest version of WordPress right here. Yours will probably be more updated than mine. And you could also call a WordPress expert if you want. But we have each other and we know how to do it. So we're just gonna select our domain for installation right here. Click on the dropdown and choose your domain name. So I have a few here, but you might just have one. Just go ahead and select it. Leave the directory box right here completely blank. Don't write anything in here. And then we're gonna click next, and we're not gonna fall for this down here. All right, now we just need some install settings. So that's just gonna be your blog title. So this can be really whatever you want. Mine's super generic, and you can change blog title later on. You cannot change admin user later on very easily though, unless you like delete yourself. So in my case, I'm just gonna make it something I always use and it's pretty professional. When you write a WordPress blog post in the future, it'll say by this person. So just make it something you like, or you know, first name is also really good. Let's do first name today. So then we have our first name again and last name, and then admin email where you're gonna get your blog details like your WordPress login emailed to you. All right, that's it for install settings. Let's just check this box below. And now it's time to do all the hard codey stuff. You're gonna have to know Ajax, JavaScript, PHP, Python, syntax, CSS, and all that in the next step. Just kidding, HostGator is gonna do all that for us when we click install, and that means we don't need to be a tech guru to install WordPress. So now I'll show you how HostGator has made it super easy to get the job done. Let's just click install together. All right, pretty good. Only took a few seconds to install WordPress. If you get the green check mark, it means you did everything perfectly here. If you got like a red X or something, then it might mean there's something in your WordPress installation like that you don't want in there. Maybe from a previous project that you or like your evil twin did. If that's the case and you don't get the green check mark, I have a video on how to fix that. I'll leave it for you in the notes below. Hopefully everyone's on the same page here though. And now what we can do is just leave this screen open here. You actually don't want to click login because it'll take you away from the screen. So what we want to do next is open up a new tab, and then we're going to learn how to log in to your new WordPress site. So just type out your site, .com, .net, whatever, and then hit enter. And what you should see is the website coming soon page. This is just a default coming soon page that HostGator made for us. But if you don't see this screen and instead you see an error page, like can't find your web page, as long as you follow the steps in the tutorial, you'll be just fine. What you might need to do is connect your domain name to your hosting if you got your domain name somewhere other than HostGator, like at GoDaddy. So again, I do have a video on how to do that in the notes below. But if you got your domain name at HostGator and your hosting at HostGator and you still don't see this page, you probably didn't do anything wrong. It just means it's time to take like a 15 to 30 minute break, go get a snack, go for a run, because your WordPress files are settling into place. In our case, the site is working right now, so we're gonna proceed and log into WordPress. So to log into WordPress, just come up to the after the .com or whatever yours is, write a slash and then write wp-admin. And hit enter. That's how everyone does it. All right, and now we're gonna pop in our WordPress login credentials, which are on this screen. If you did close the screen for some reason, that happens, they will also be emailed to you. So we need a password, username we can remember, and let's log in. I'm also gonna hit remember me, and I'm gonna bookmark this link to save time in the future, and log in.